right back after that last one where I set that challenge. Remember about it. Go watch it. I'm not going to repeat myself. Yes, use the basement key. Okay, we're here in New Mauville. This is a side quest. This is not to do with the main story. You can do it after game. You can do it anytime you want. But the way these switches work, if you step on a blue switch, the blue doors disappear. Yeah. If you step on a green switch, the green doors disappear. That is just reminding me, if you do not have an electric Pokemon, and you want one, I suggest coming here. You can find Voltorbs and whatnot and Magnemites here, so if you don't have an electric Pokemon and you desperately want one, desperately, it would help if I could see where I was going. Okay, this sucks ass. You need to hit this green switch. Okay, thank you for focusing. Stupid camp. Don't step on that switch. Okay, this might be a trap. Oh, it's an escape rope. Okay, sometimes there'll be like traps. I'm not going to show the items in here because... No, bad. I'm just going to head straight to the generator. Which is... somewhere. It would help if I knew where I was going. I know, I'll head straight to the generator. Oh wait, where is it again? Okay, Ultra Ball. Woo, I showed you guys an item. I obviously have to open a door somewhere. I think I have to go... Jesus, where did I go? I forget. No! Man, this sucks. Yeah, sorry, I haven't been in here in so long. Maybe I should have done a practice of this. You know, would have been smart. Because I'm a freaking idiot. Okay, so it's up. God damn it. Okay, that was... I'm not even gonna cut this fight, because I'm not bothered. Gah! You know what? I'm turning up the volume for Bristle. I know. Sometimes it just does my head in, having the game music on. Okay, come up here. I knew I shouldn't have clicked that. Okay, here we have a Voltorb that challenges you when you think you've got an item. Oh, why did you do that? Yeah. Woo! Okay, go up here. You need a green switch. Find a full heal there. Normally when it's on a switch that's down, I kinda find it... You found a Thunderstone right there, okay? Thunderstone for the win. Okay, you find a Thunderstone to evolve all your little electric Pokemons that need it. Escape rope. Yeah, sorry it wasn't very informative, but it's to get a Thunderstone and something else. I think something else. You can make a secret base there. Pretty cool. If you read the sign, it's pretty cool today. Talk to Watson. You are a god. I thank you so much. Okay, I got the TM for Thunderbolt. Now I don't have to save up all that money. Blanka. Now you see Zangoose can learn it. He can learn a lot of things. He can learn Ice Beam and Flamethrower and all that. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of Shockwave. Yeah. I know that's a waste of a TM, using, like, getting rid of Shockwave, but yeah, sure. Okay, gonna heal up. Be right back. Okey-dokey. Okay, you see that Watson's gone on his way back into his gym. Route 118. Yeah, I'm recording a lot. I'm trying to get as much recorded before school starts. I'm going to be recording a lot over the weekend. Level 12. Come on, that's a joke. Dude, no, not bad. Bad. Okay. Talk to this guy. He gives you a good rod. He's not a trainer. Which is awesome. Nope. I want Pokemon. Gabby and Ty! I'm gonna show this fight. Just because you can fight them over and over again. Okay, I want you guys to vote. I just came over here to get the good rod and fight Gabby and Ty. That's all I came over here to do. I want you guys to vote. Do you want me to go back to Petalburg? All that way. And do the water routes round Dewford. Down to Dewford and then east of Dewford. Or whatever. Or do you want me to just continue up here and then do it after I get all 8 badges, where I'll cover all the water routes? Because I'm thinking of getting 8 badges and then cover all the water routes to the south of the map, general area, if you know where I mean. East of Slateport. You know, to get to, like, Mossdeep City. I'm not going to give them an interview, so screw them. That guy's a trainer. I'll fight him before the end of the episode. So, yeah, I want you guys to tell me, do you want me to do the water routes near Dewford now, or do you want me to do it after game, or not at all? Or do you want to just continue and try to get this over and done with as quickly as possible? To be perfectly honest, I like that idea. I love that idea, to be perfectly honest. He has 2 Carvanas, and the reason I'm showing this fight is because he's the last fight I'm going to do. And I'm still talking, because I'm awesome like that. Right, I know people aren't really going to put their input on this, because they never do. People don't watch my videos. I know, people do, but I want more people to watch it so I can get more input. And I didn't get the time up, did I? No, I skipped that, didn't I? Because I didn't want it, because I didn't need it. And the one time I need it, it's not there. Come here, you can find an iron, and on that note, au revoir. Don't know what that was. Rate, comment, subscribe, see you guys later. Remember to tell me your views on everything I've said in the last videos. Bye.